One killed, five injured after car skids off flyover in Hyderabad. One person died and five others sustained injuries after the car in which they were traveling fell off a flyover in Hyderabad early Tuesday morning. According to the police, the car skid off Bharat Nagar flyover and came crashing down on the road below around 2:15 a.m. The deceased has been identified as 27-year-old MD Sohail, and five of his friends who sustained injuries are admitted to Gandhi Medical Hospital for treatment. Sohail was seated in the front while his friend Sunil was behind the wheel, and four others in the rear. Police were investigating if the man driving the car was under the influence of alcohol.